It's not my first tango. Number dango. Alrighty. Yes, yes. I give myself a little bit of room. Reward myself today. Such a problem. Sure. Can't go wrong with a little dynamic stretching. Sit with the mic a little our way.
One, go. Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. Breathe out as you raise your knees.
He's going a little slower than I am.
Last time. All right. Good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability.
Slightly off camera.
Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Bam. Focus on lowering your body without putting too much weight on your front foot. Ooh. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. Let's do one more of each. All right, good.
Good stretch.
Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. Focus on leaning to the side without bending forward. This should stretch both the muscles in your sides and in your arms. Let's do one more of each. Great job!
Nice! Now we're ready to tackle the hardships of this terrible universe with a giant black dragon. Why is he so buff? I'll never understand. I'll never understand this creature either. I don't even know if she's on camera. Yeah, she's on camera. She's right there. What a grimling. Dedicated to fitness. Nice. Balance Master Girl, I devise this place, the Temple of Balance. Kind of gloomy, honestly.
Hello.
No, it's a ghost. Why, what's your mouth? I'm not that. I'm girl, I'm dominant. The balance master. I think I came all this way out here to greet you. Kids these days. Oh. Huh? Anyway, you're east side of another farm, I take it. You come to challenge Allegra, Armando, and Abdominus a prayer from you. Not too shabby, huh? Now it's my turn to challenge you. Oh, this is probably going to be really tough, especially if calling her a ghost. Yeah, Mr. Ring. Ugh. You're ready? Yeah. Arms, legs, and abs all look good. Don't see any issues with your balance. You're ready? Yeah, I was doing something a bit more anything like. Oh, you look disappointed. You're hoping for a final challenge, eh? Fine, I'll open something up. How about you find my pet exercise ball? You beat her, you're ready? Wait! Exercise ball. All right, I guess let's get the chair pose. I don't want chair pose. No, I don't need the chair pose. What do I have on right now? That's fine. We good. We're fine. Probably. Let me make sure we have enough healing items. How many do we have? Four? One? That's probably one. Can't go wrong
with
some
healing.
Are you
ready?
Yeah, squeeze it. Squeeze it. That delicious, great goop.
else we need? Yeah, we should probably make some of those.
Let's squeeze. Squeeze!
Ooh, yum. More goosh. For me to drink.
Way to squeeze!
That was. Yes, we need. Alright, let's do it. Let's get in there. Let's beat them up. An entire Joy-Con just fell off. Nice. That's the first. Oh my god. Y'all, we been trying to ambush me in the forest one day. Come to down, we end up doing a workout. So we've been pretty in touch with each other. We're practicing separate ball.
Yay!
Oh, but I won't hold back. He knows how to put up a fight. What? What? Okay, wait, unless you give it to y'all. What do you want, Elsa? What do you want?
Select a skill and attack.
Oh god, that thing looks terrifying. What the fuck?
Warrior 2 pose.
Oh right, it's this thing, okay.
Twist slowly. Squat and hold that position.
Oh yeah, I forgot to use my item to do more damage with this stuff. Oops.
And return. Twist a little more. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slowly. Chest when you rotate out your upper arm.
Slow and steady.
Excellent! App guard!
I'll do our app guard, thank you!
With your leg bent slightly, squeeze! Select a skill. Warrior 1 pose. Slowly bend to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. Make sure to keep your upper body upright. Let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs.
Okay.
Slowly bend to the right. Perfect. Lower a little more. Flex your abs and avoid bending your lower back.
Okay.
Three now.
Oh shit, that is doing a lot of damage.
Careful, you don't have many hearts left.
Yeah, I probably could have done one of the healing. Skills on here. Just since I have a free. A free turn without using the other skills.
Overhead arm twist. Twist your arm.
Deflated. Alright, let's drink our tea.
Warrior 2 pose.
Alright.
Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs.
Ba-bing!
Twist slowly. That's it. Twist a little more. Make sure your forward knee does not bend inward. Good. Go a little further back. Twist a little more. Return to the starting position. And flawless! I can see something terrible about to happen! We've got to put up a strong guard!
Strong guard? Wait, what? How lower do you want me to get? God. What do you want? Oh, that's a bunch of bullshit.
Slowly bend to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. Be sure to expand.
Oh, you know what? It's because the Joy-Con thing is not centered on my leg. That's probably why.
Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget. forget to switch legs. Slowly bend to the right. Be sure not to tilt forward or backward. Slowly return to the starting position.
So yeah, let's try to kill this thing before he has a chance to do its stupid shit again.
Huh, a tough one, but you can do it.
Yeah, just in case, I'm just gonna do a smooth right now. Not gonna get a chance at it.
Okay,
let me, more center to my leg. So we have to kill it on the next turn, or else we're fucked.
Don't push it. Take a break if you need to.
Alright, let's do it. For all the money.
Twist slowly. Imagine opening your collarbone to the right and the left.
What? Motherfucker, well, we lost our only revive item, so that's nice.
Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose.
I know.
Charge your squat power, but don't over-release to victory!
There we go. Sure.
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
Very light, yeah. Thumbs all right. You gotta dry. Stupid pet ball murdered me dead. Scout, there's no crew first after all. Never had a dog.
Oh yeah, on a performance. I've experienced some serious emotions.
And no doubt you make it here.
Oh, seems like we're all in agreement. Don't focus, there's not a moment to lose. That dragon's getting stronger with every passing moment. You wanna face him head on. You rest up for men and come join us.
Why are you a gremlin? Why are you such a
gremlin? What's this? Thigh rider? What the fuck? By squeezing my thighs? Oh boy. Well, I'm gonna have to do it like this, like, haha. Vroom, vroom. That's probably how it's gonna go. Oh, I need a chair. Okay, I guess I'll use the armrest of the chair. Yeah, it's between my thighs. I don't know what else to say. Oh. Oh, that's weird. Okay.
Ready? Go!
Roll, roll! Missed the last few. Oh, it's chugging. Why the fuck is the captain chugging?
You'll get points for hovering over long distances.
Ah! Ah! Damn, the captor is going fucking baby mode. Yeah, I'll take an A rank, yeah. Joy Rider. Alright, let me try this deactivating it first. Is it good now? Oh yeah, that was fun. Okay.
We got money! Money, money, money! Money.
Stop taking pictures. I'm gonna kill myself. No. Let's do it! This game is easy! We can do it fine! How do I do it again?
Ready? Go! Hold the ring con at shoulder height and swing down!
Supposed to score? Okay. Nice. Pearl, I can't wait to buy stuff with these. Hey! kicking their asses. Gotta get an F in the chat. Leg skills. Oh god. Well, I don't know about white squat or not. let me make more smoothies just in case I need them.
Are you ready?
Like some grape smoothies, yo.
Squeeze. Looks tasty.
I should probably put on a healing when they get the skills, just in case.
Squeeze.
Yeah.
Finished.
Yes.
Do it! Do it, Elsa! You ready? You ready for the final challenge, Elsa? Yeah, yeah, you ready? You ready? You ready? Oh my god, you ready?
Whoa!
Yes, I know.
Bend your knees and straighten them all the way down.
Boing.
Now slowly extend your knees. You really have to use your legs to make full use of this.
Boing.
Nice.
Boing.
Oh no, I saw the boxes too late. Shit. I was gonna miss something.
Yeah, I know. Can you believe it, Samson?
Doing great.
Squats! Nothing but squats! Oh, we're still going. Oh, see that? Yeah. Oh my god. Stop this.
You got it.
Level up. Skill point. Oh, cool. Wait a second. I forgot there was a skill tree. Oh my god. Okay, I'll use this chance to relax while I'm checking like this menu. What we got here? Holy shit. It's a lot of health. May block all damage while using Abgard. Ooh. That's nice. Yeah, we need to go for more maximum health for sure. Ooh, damn, that does so much damage. Okay. Additional skill slot. Ooh. Yeah, for a follow up attack after using a red skill. Ah. Flutter kick. Holy shit, these are extremely high damaging items. Skills. Sidestep. What to go for first though? An extra skill slot would be nice. Also more hearts would be good too. I think I might go for these first. Nice. All right. Let's go. Let's do it. Bang. Look at that huge statue of that monster.
Almost done.
Oh shit, some monster too late. End in sight.
Yeah!
All right, we finally made it. There's a big boy himself. Kind of messed up my rep count back here. I bet you we get a little tough to relax in my training. Hey, where is everybody?
Where is everybody?
Oh, I think his voice is back.
I know a group of felines. I sent him for a trip. I don't feel it exactly. I'm ready for anything you got.
Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Four enemies.
Check the enemy's color and select a skill.
I need to focus the matter rays, otherwise they'll keep healing the boss.
Oh god, oh, I'm on the wall.
Okay, let's go. This exercise charges your legs. Fantastic!
should have probably did
Stand up. No need to rush.
One of the attack potions.
You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe out.
Oh god.
How dare you punch me, you piece of shit!
Warrior 2 pose. Twist slowly. Relax and don't strain your shoulders. Switch legs. Twist slowly. Hold the ring con with your arms parallel to the floor.
How much is it gonna heal him up? He's gonna stop himself from working out.
You got this.
Let's shake our hips a little, shall we?
Overhead hip shift.
Hopefully he's killed some of them. At least one, maybe. Hopefully. In theory. No. Shit.
Excellent. You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms.
Girl, let's try to kill
him.
Okay, I need to do one more.
Keep going.
Wait, does any of these do? No, I can do the whole thing. I'll tell you.
Overhead arm twist.
Alright, I'm gonna at least kill one of them, and I need to do the healing yoga. And your left leg diagonally. Oh, what? Okay.
Slowly bend to the left. Perfect. Lower a little more. It's okay for you if your extended leg is a little bent. Bend a little more. Slowly return to the starting position. And return. Bend a little more. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Slowly bend to the right. Lower a little more. Be sure to remain aware of your breathing. Bend a little more.
Double help.
Stand up.
We got this, baby. No, I got it. I got it, game.
You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe out.
No, stop healing him.
Excellent. Now select the skill.
Alright, let's hopefully it still kill him. In theory.
So irritating! Take this!
Oh shit. I forgot about this! Nice! At least we're getting in free health for this. Let me take advantage of that.
Move super energetically. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Work to extend your back. Right, left, 20 more. Left, halfway there. Right, left.
This boy. Okay.
Tough one.
Oh, it's still boosted. Cool.
All right. Time for the Thigh Master 5000.
Okay, let's go. This will focus on working the legs. Hooray! All right. Perfect. Fantastic. Excellent. Well done. Hooray! Nicely done.
Hey, we did it, boys.
The dragon is no more.
You made it. Awesome.
Yeah, and a level up. Skill point. Motherfucking skill point. Whoa, wait. Ooh, nice. Yeah. Oh, but that's a single target. I guess I'll change out the fan pose. For right now. I should definitely get more skill slots. I'm gonna need it.
Drop your hips.
Congratulations. Why are you being so dumb, Elsa?
Something to tie up my defenses.
Is he gonna turn them all evil? Legro, Amado, Adonis, Yoro, Amado! No, that's how they use up advantage on us. I feel very glad we can scheme in the works. We have to save them! Oh boy.